Hi, and welcome. Thank you for joining. Pineapple plants grows outdoors all year in USDA hardiness zones 11 and 12, but you can bring them indoors in the colder months in the lower temperature growing zones. Additionally, they make attractive indoor plants. Pineapples are well adapted to planting in a container. Choose a 3 to 7 gallon container with drainage holes. Even larger is better. So these pots are larger than the 7 gallon size. If you use a larger pot, you will have a better chance of a larger pineapple. The pineapple plant shown here started to flower in the greenhouse. Generally, pineapple plants can flower when they are 2 to 3 years old, depending on the condition of the crown. If the pineapple is harvested at its peak, the crown will have more developed root nodes. Hence, it will have a faster growth rate. Generally, the first flowers open 50 or so days after flower induction, and flowering continues for 20 to 40 days. So these shown here, they are ready to the flowering process. They are now small pineapples with the crowns visible in all these cases. This one here is still developing. Okay, this also has a crown. And in addition to the others here also, now this one is now just developing. And so they are all at different stages. Even these additional two shown here. According to the University of Florida, the Institute of Food and Agricultural Sciences, pineapple plants are self-incompatible, meaning pollen from the same variety will not result in seed production and seedy fruit. However, growing several types next to each other that flower simultaneously may result in seedy fruit. Each flowers and fruits once. However, the main plant produces offsets or suckers that can also blossom and fruit, as you have seen in previous videos. The ones shown here are from the original pineapple tops purchased from the grocery store. So these are in their first cycle. In a separate video, I will show some of the pineapple plants that produce suckers or slips. So in terms of care, I locate the pineapple plants in full sun to ensure the best growth and fruit production. In this location, they are away from trees and buildings and structures. Water the pineapple plant when the top inch of soil begins to dry out. They are not tolerant to continuously wet conditions. The soil in these pots drains well, so I do not have to worry about the excess water retaining in these containers. Pineapple plants grows best in moderately fertile sandy loam soils of neutral to mild acid pH. I will fertilize with a slow release organic fertilizer. I have a comfrey mix, and I also have AgriThrive liquid fertilizers. So I will continue remove the remaining pineapple plants from the greenhouse. Stay tuned for the upcoming videos on growing pineapple. Thank you for watching, and remember to subscribe to the Petersville Farm channel if you have not done so. Thank you.